Good morning, everyone. Welcome to NBGI class 9, subject geography. Today's topic is occupational structure. Occupational structure, the percentage of population that is economically activities is an important index development. The distribution of the population according to different type of occupational refers as a occupational structure. We have seen in the different countries the different occupations the people are adopted, but we have mostly read the three type of occupational activities. First is the primary activities, second is the secondary and tertiary activities. Primary activities, whose activities involve in a primary, secondary and tertiary sector. So primary activities related to the natural growth, whose activities related to the nature, we have called to primary activities, like agriculture, animal husbandry, forestry, fishing, mining and quarry also. So all activities related to the nature, we have primary activities which things are found the nature. So related to primary activities, I have told you agriculture, fishing, mining, animal husbandry also. And secondary activities related to manufacturing. It means we have used the primary resources as a raw material in secondary activities. So secondary activities including the manufacturing, industries, building, constructions work are included in the secondary activities. And third is our tertiary activities. Tertiary activities to provide the help to work in primary and secondary activities. Which sector are related to the tertiary sector? So we have says like a transport, communication, commerce, administration and other service like teaching, health, are etc. are including the tertiary activities. It means tertiary sectors help to the growth of primary and secondary sectors. And we have seen the proportion of the people working in different activities varies in the developed and developing countries. Developed nations have the high proportion people in secondary and tertiary sector. It means we have seen the developed countries people are engaged, most of people engaged in the secondary and tertiary sector, and developing and non-developing countries many are people engaged in the primary sector. We have seen the India as a developing countries. So our 52% of population also engaged in the primary sector, but in what is the percentage of per capita in the nation? So only at 27% in the national income, including the primary sector. Thank you.